did doing well out there, you may remember a little band called Crystal Ship, and you may remember a devilishly handsome lead singer who got all the chicks. Now I'm on the radio and loving every minute of it, keeping the spirit of rock alive while some assholes in plaid shirts whine about how miserable.
Home of the West Coast hip hop. I got some more gangster shit coming.